Tonight, coronavirus cases over 2 million worldwide. Some states reporting their deadliest days yet. The number of COVID deaths has surged to at least 32,000.